Moment to be remembered and cherished. Today, your separate lives with your individual memories, desires, and hopes merge into one life. Happiness is not something that just happens. A great partnership must be created. Marriage can be a great adventure when it is the outward expression of a great love. Such a love is characterized by compassion, passion, and courage. Always remember, relationships are something that must be worked on all the time, not only when they're broken and need to be fixed. Never stop doing the things that brought you together in the first place. We have all gathered here today to accept you for your love that brings out your excellence, a love that gives you the courage to stand apart and the willingness to stand together. When times call for you to be apart, may you always return to your togetherness in the same spirit and love that you're feeling in this moment. Most of all, we want that. At the end of the day, at the end of your lives, you will look into each other's eyes and be able to say, because you have loved me, you have given me a faith in myself. And because I have faith in myself, I have love in my heart. My life with you has been complete. Kyrie, Siobhan, will you release the past, bringing only those memories, desires, and hopes which will belong to each other into your future life together? Please say I do.
I do.
Y'all heard that right.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So, please repeat after me. Today is the first day of the rest of our lives.
Today is the first day of the rest of our lives.
As we begin a new life together.
As we begin a new life together.
I promise to give my future to you in faith.
I promise to give my future to you in faith.
My heart to you in hope.
My heart to you in hope.
My life to you in love.
My life to you in love.
As a lasting memory of the love and commitment you express to one another today, you will also exchange rings. Okay. The circle has no beginning nor end. May it remind you that you are now a part of a love that has always been and always will be. These rings, which will be worn as a sign of the vows by which this man and this woman have bound themselves to each other. Kyrie, place the ring on the bride's finger and repeat after me. Siobhan, with this ring, I thee wed.
Siobhan, with this ring, I thee wed.
May it ever serve as a reminder.
May it ever serve as a reminder.
That your dreams are now my dreams.
That your dreams are now my dreams.
Your hopes are my hopes.
Your hopes are my hopes.
Your love is my blessing.
Your love is my blessing.
All right, Siobhan. Place the ring on the groom's finger and repeat after me. Kyrie, with this ring, I do wed.
Kyrie, with this ring, I do wed.
May it ever serve as a reminder that your dreams are now my dreams. Okay. May it serve as a reminder.
May it serve as a reminder.
That your dreams are now my dreams.
That your dreams are now my dreams.
Your hopes are now my hopes.
Your hopes are now my hopes.
Your love is my blessing.
Your love is my blessing.
All right.
Okay.
Kyrie and Siobhan, now you know that a real marriage is not created by law, ritual, or ceremony. Something happens in the hearts of two human beings and grows through the daily choice to express love and share life with one another. Kyrie and Siobhan, you have joined your hands and hearts and sealed them with sacred words and rings, and so it shall be from this day forward. You are officially husband and wife. Before you
not
try to lock lips.
Groom.
I would like to go over the Lord's Prayer. The Lord's Prayer. Give me a Bible, please. All right. Could we all please bow our heads in prayer? All right. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from evil. One, for yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.
Amen.
All right. All right, now.
Door.
Okay. By the power vested in me in the Universal Christian Church, you may salute your bride.
Open your mouth.
Open the door. Yay! Yay!
Yay!
You look beautiful.
I've got a daughter-in-law. I've got a daughter-in-law.
I'm married.
I know. Okay. She's not there. Walk that way. Walk that way. Yeah, walk that way. They still doing it.
Come this way, y'all.
Go that way.
Come this way, y'all.
All right.
It is my great honor to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. King.
Yay! Kiss the bride. Kiss your bride.
Thank you.